stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were here.
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you sir? That's the right question.
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Whatever you need. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Have we more to talk about?
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he had, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Behind!
Whoa! Down here.
Before more arrive.
Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
Is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, dear. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf Assault. How fortuitous!
Don't think of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Give him what for?
We need to get out of here. Through here!
Go!
Father, this way!
Up here! Let's keep moving!
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, please.
Open the gateway, please. You want war, Atreus. See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
I suppose the desert will keep.
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services, and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. But putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Being locked up for so long, forget how much joy lives in me. You're disappointed in me. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh, you really must. This vision of
what'll it be?
Really not gonna help.
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now,
Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I am counting on you. To be safe. Smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son. And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep.
That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Okay.